Hey TJ, you got a surprise for me.